So yeah, man, that Kid Turbo, right? That was an album that we put together over the last 5 years. You know, when we first started it, it was when I was just coming out of college, my first college, and you know, I just remember feeling like people know me for so many different reasons. You know, they know me as a rapper, they'll know me as a producer, they'll know me as a singer, they'll know me as a journalist. You know what I mean? But I was like, who am I, you know, and to the full totality of that. So I was like, all right, I'll put together an album to show those different sides of myself, you know. And it was nice, you know, we started kick off, we started recording it, but I entered into my music degree, Vince, and I just got exposed to so many different things, man. I was listening to contemporary music, I was listening to jazz music, I was listening to classical music, you know what I mean? So slowly over time, you found that the album began to change. So a certain song would be there, I was like, nah, that doesn't reflect me no more. I'm not that kid anymore. So it was great, man. You know, I look back over the last 5 years of this project and I'm like, yo, this kid is on some other tip. Like, he's not the kid that started here, you know what I mean? And I always felt bad because I was like, yo, I would tell people, yo, the album's done. But then there was a new Turbo that showed up and I was like, damn, he's not being reflected. So I had to go do another album. Crap, another track. I mean, what you're hearing here was the original outro of the album. Let me give you a listen. Like, I did like this Kanye West thing where I was like, I tell the story about how it came up, but I was like, nah, man, this beat is not me no more. But you know, it exists, you know what I mean? Yeah, I remember, like, we had the drums. Like, I produced all these beats, and it would reflect me at a certain point. And over the years, it was just a new me and a new me and a new me. So I just realized, nah, man, I really have to reflect what I've become, you know what I mean? Show the story, because I'm about to graduate with my music degree. So I was like, all right, man, it's time to release, you know, with the narrative that, you know, that Kid Turbo is now that man Blast, you know what I mean? So I just remember, like, recording in 2015. We were in these studios, and I did the outro like 12 minutes long or some shit. Yeah, man. I love that it's done. I love that people got it. It's out. You know what I mean? And I love that the story could be told, because now the story reflects me as a musician, as a man, as an adult, all stemming from that kid. So if you listen to the album, it's not only showing where I've been, but also where I am and where I'm going. So tonight, you know, I want you guys to hear each song, tell you a little bit about it, explain the beat if I can, explain the verses, you know, yeah. So let's get into it.